Hi, and welcome on another one of our virtual Yellowstone tours. Today we're going to be visiting Yellowstone's most unusual geyser basin, Monument Geyser Basin. Norris Geyser Basin is up the road in that direction over there. Beryl Hot Springs is down there, and then you come to Madison Junction, and that's the Gibbon River. Monument Geyser Basin is on top of this hill. And we are at altitude, and you may find that this climb is going to be a little arduous, especially if you're not used to the elevation and you're not used to hiking. Just as any time you go off the trails in Yellowstone, make sure that you bring your bear spray with you. You never know when you may run into a bear. Enjoy the first part of the trail while you can. It's so beautiful next to the Gibbon River. And the Gibbon River, incidentally, was named after Captain John Gibbon, who was with the US Army and who came here with a geological survey in the early 1970s. As you can see, the first part of the trail is fairly flat. And then we've got some serious climbing to do. I was on my way back from Artist Paint Pot and was going to do Monument Geyser Basin sometime in the future, but then saw that there were no cars parked in that little trailhead. So I thought, what a great opportunity, because all summer there's been in between 2 and 5 cars parked here. So with any luck, I'll have the whole geyser basin to myself. This is one of the beautiful things about Yellowstone. You saw it on that virtual Yellowstone tour that Amber from our West Yellowstone office and I did from the Grand Loop Road to Daisy Geyser. I don't think that we came across another person. And Yellowstone was really crowded then, it's just as it's really crowded now. Norris was crowded when I was there, Artist Pain Point was crowded, but if you know where to go, you can have a trail and a section of the park to yourself. See the thermal feature across the river over there? They're all over the place. As you can hear, we're right next to the road still. You may be able to see the river. Oh, you're probably saying to yourself, that wasn't too difficult. Some people having a picnic next to the river. There's some beautiful wildflowers out. Get ready for some puffing and panting, guys. Thank you. In addition to your bear spray, make sure you take water along. And it's time for a water break under this tree. Starting to get a view of Gibbon Meadows and the Gibbon River through the trees. Can you believe this? My camera is just about out of battery. I'm gonna have to switch to another device. And back on the trail with the second device. Any excuse for a rest stop, huh? Boy, here's a gnarly section. Coming through Gibbon Meadows on the way through to Elk Park. And time for another water break. The trouble with all these trees around is you can't see where the top is, the top of the hill. Well, we're certainly away from noise from the Grand Loop Road next to the Gibbon River. And that view is in the general direction of Madison Junction, which is probably a little bit more to the west. Seems to be flattening out, doesn't it? I think it's been 12 years since I was last up here, so I really remember very little about this trail. And I can start to see the Geyser Basin coming into view. We can see the center through the trees. Down there's the road towards Beryl Spring, which is around that next corner to the right. And welcome to Monument Geyser Basin. Some people feel that the climb isn't worth it. I just think this is an extraordinary spot. And right over there, we can see how the center is built up into those chimney sort of formations. This is what makes it so stunning. Looks like there's some thinner ground over there, stay away. We can hear the fumarole even if there isn't that much steam coming out of it. Look at that view. always be aware that you are in a thermal area and the ground is potentially thin. You can see what I mean over here. And that's my favorite feature up here. It's pretty warm today. There's not that much visible steam coming off, is there? Look at that view down there, though. I don't know if you can see the cars, the sun reflecting off the cars. That's artist paint pot. So now you've seen Monument Geyser Basin. Thank you for joining me on another one of our virtual Yellowstone tours. If you enjoy our Yellowstone tour series, please consider giving us a thumbs up and subscribing to our channel. Otherwise, see you in Yellowstone.